Welcome to Insight Hub, the video series dedicated to the world of data and brought to you by Miracles Data Practice.
Hello everyone and welcome to Insights Hub video series. I am Ramyasri Prichkala, working as a Machine Learning Research Associate for Miracle Innovation Labs. In this video, we are going to explore the web application of Titanic using R and Shiny. Today's agenda, we will be covering about applications overview, about R programming, why we use Shiny, and how logistic regression will help in solving our problem. And we will discuss about the architecture flow followed by a live demo. Let's have an overview on the application. The data which we have used for the demo contains information regarding the passenger age, gender, in which class they were traveled, and which city they have boarded the ship. Every dataset contains many attributes, but some will be more important to explain the solution for our problem very effectively. In our case, age, gender, passenger class will be taken as a consideration. Based on the historical data, we have built a classification model, and this application helps us in predicting the survival chances of people based on some key features which we have discussed above. Using this application, user can know on what basis the crew members have classified the passengers. That is, on what basis they have rescued the passengers, like by gender, age and class. After doing analysis and model building, we came to know how many passengers were rescued and on what basis this has happened. Coming to R programming, it is an open source programming language and environment for statistical computing and graphics. It is similar to the S programming language. While comparing to R programming language, more people choose for R because of its open source, and it provides many functionalities in the form of packages for free. By using R, we can build Shiny dashboards, Flex dashboards, Word documents, PDFs, and even we can build notebooks also. Shiny, it is a web framework for building web applications using R. It is a package in R where we can extract the essence of Shiny. Our Shiny web application is composed of two files. One defines the user interface known as UI, and that defines how server deals with the user interface which executes any required R code known as server. Basically, the Shiny application runs in local machine. We can even deploy our Shiny applications in shinyapps.io, which is secure and easy to use. It can also provide the two-way communication, like client can send the request to the server and server in turn responses to the client request. Logistic regression. It is one of the supervised machine learning algorithms. Supervised machine learning algorithm refers to the make analysis on given set of samples. It searches for patterns with the value label assigned to data points. Logistic regression mainly useful for classification tasks. This algorithm applies a logistic function to a linear combination of features to predict the outcome of a categorical dependent variable based on predictor variables. Let's suppose you want to predict if there will be a snowfall tomorrow. Here the outcome of the predictor is not a continuous number because there will either be a snowfall nor snowfall. Like he can pass the test or fail the test, head or tail, true or false. So these are all the conditions where logistic regression are applied. The probabilities that describe the outcome of a single trial are modeled as a function of explanatory variables. Logistic regression helps estimate the probability of falling into a specific level of the category dependent variables based on the given predictor variables. Architecture flow. The data is collected from various sources like big data, data lag, flat files, CSV and text files. So we're gonna split the collected data as a train and test set in the ratio of 7:3, where train set will be the 70% and test set will be 30%. So we're gonna build a model on train set and predict the values with the test set. In web server, we have where we build our Shiny applications. So we have UI and server. In UI, we design the page, and in server part, this is where we can build our actual model on train data and make predictions. The Shiny applications are deployed in the shinyapps.io, where users can access the application. It gives 24 free hours for 1 month. We can deploy many applications, but we can run only single application at a time. Let's have a quick demo on our Titanic application. This is our Shiny dashboard. The analysis and prediction which we did in R will be displayed on this dashboard. Based on the historical data, I have made few analyses regarding on what basis the survivable chances of passengers are more. Our first analysis is about knowing the number of survivables in the gender category. The male passengers are more traveled in ship than the female passengers. The highest number of survivable chances is more for female passengers. Here the blue color indicates the passengers who are survived and other color indicates that the passengers who are not survived. So among 310 female passengers, there were almost 223 female passengers were survived. And in the male passengers, there were only 100 passengers were survived among 580 passengers. We can conclude from this analysis, mostly 75% of men are died and 25% of women are died. Due to this large difference, gender seems a very important predictor. Coming to our next analysis, this analysis says that more people are from third class passengers. A majority of first class passengers are survived. Most people in third class are died. We can notice that almost all women in first and second class are survived. We can also say that survival rate is strongly correlated with passenger class. As we see that first class passengers were 136 first class passengers were survived and 87 second class passengers were survived. And there are more number of non-survivable rate recorded in the third class passengers, which is almost 370 passengers. From the third analysis, we can say that most people are boarded at Southampton City. Also, there are more number of chances of non-survivable rate is recorded at the Southampton City also. So, from Cheeseburg, there are highest number of survivable rate is recorded. And Queenstown, there are more number of non-survivable rate is recorded. So there are almost 96 passengers were survivable from survivable who were boarded at the Cheeseburg, and 30 passengers were survivable who are boarded at the Queenstown. From our final analysis, we're gonna say that more number of adults were traveled in ship compared to children. And from this analysis, we can say that there are more chances of non-survivable rate is occurred in the adult, as there are more number of non-survivables are there in adult compared to the child. Predictive analysis. The predictions are done to know what kind of passengers are survived based upon the category like their traveling class, gender, boarding city, age. So here I can say that the first class passengers who is male, he boarded at Southampton City and he is adult. Also he has children with him. So there are more number of survivable chances, so is 37%, and there is more number of non-survivable passenger survivable rate is 63%. So I gonna say that there are more number of chances that he gonna not gonna save in Titanic. So let's change to third class passengers. As we see that more number are from third class passengers. Also we saw from analysis that third class passengers are more died in the ship. So from the third class passengers, my model predicts that there is 99 chances of 99% of chances that he is not gonna survive in the ship. So let's change it to both. Here when I apply both, my category and traveling with children field is disabled, because I considering the whole passengers, like both female and male passengers who are traveling in ship. So there is no category like adult and children and they like that. So when I select the boat, these category and traveling with children are disabled. So my choice, if the passenger is third class and I want to know both male and female passengers, so they are boarded at the Southampton, there are more likely to survive. There is only 2% of survival chances out there. Let's select second class passenger and female. and Queenstown. So yeah, the details with second class passenger, female, and she is boarded at Queenstown, and she is adult, and traveling with children. No, I said no. So here my prediction says that there is 59% of survival chances are there. This is the application is about. Thank you.
Thank you for watching a video on Inside Hub, the video series brought to you by Miracles Data Practice. For more videos, please visit miraclesoft.com/InsideHub.